did Gerry Marsden die? Here's a short and informative video on Gerry Marsden recent news. If this is what you are searching for, then please continue this video, and subscribe to us for detailed real and accurate news on a 3 minutes video. This video talks about the news of Gerry Marsden, who died on January 3, 2021, at the age of 78 after suffering a heart infection. Gerry Marsden was an English singer-songwriter, musician and television personality, best known for being leader of the Merseybeat band Gerry and the Pacemakers. His net worth was $5 million at the time of his death in 2020. May Gerry Marsden's soul rest in peace, we mourn with the loved ones who are in deep pain post hearing this death news. Our condolence and prayers are with all the ones who are affected by this death. We request you to like and subscribe to our channel kindly, so that in the future as well, we can provide the latest and accurate news at the earliest in case you share some memories with Gerry Marsden, please share them here. We request you to use the share icon to make this news accessible to more people. Thank you for joining us.